Oops. Can I hit it first? And then freeze it up there? I don't feel like it'll move far enough. Nope. Hmm. Can't see. Yeah, that wasn't the solution. Can't be this one either, right? Well, I can hit that one. Freeze time, bro. Maybe not. Okay. Remember these puzzles being difficult, so why am I not putting it together?
Yep.
Yep, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, that's funny. I only have 3 life and I'm gonna be fighting a freaking blight again, and that's gonna suck. What am I missing? There's 3 terminals remaining. I can't get in here for some reason. Gotta be missing an obvious one here. I feel like I do need to get over there. Oops. No. Like, those need to be attaching somehow. That needs to spin that guy. But I don't know, oops, how to do that. Make that if I'm just not a pleb. God damn it! An insult to injury here. God damn it, why are you so slow to get there, Link? Grab it! Oh, are you kidding me? All right, that's obviously not the solution. I need... Oh, fucking goddamn it. Really? Let's go back up there. See if I can find a way to fly down. Is there anything up here I'm missing? Wait a minute. Okay. Why can I stasis that? It's weird. Can't stasis that one. But I can stasis that one. It's a bit strange. Get up there. Thank you. Jeez. Tell me I can see it for a split second. Yes, I can. Shit. I did it too early. This might actually work. Okay, it works. There we go. Jeez. Jeez. Ooh, I'll take the money. Was it just a chest? There's really nothing over here for me. Ugh. That's a bit obnoxious. Don't make me have to run all the way back up. Let me be able to get up here, please. That's painful. So if that can be stasis, can I just lift this up? Sure can. Hello. If this gives me the map. Okay. I saw, what, two or three of those without the map? This would probably have made things way easier. Okay.
Good. You've obtained the map of the Divine Beast. You will see several glowing points on your map which represent the terminals that control Ruta. Take Ruta back by activating all of the terminals. Be careful.
Okay. That would have made my life so much easier. Quite certain. Because now I'm going to be able to rotate this thing that was up here. Oh boy. Just making my life harder on myself. I think I see an eyeball. Nope, it's a chest. What was I doing? There you go.
Just go all the way up, see what happens. Oh, I have to execute.
Oh, okay. Pouring water, got it. No, look up. Oh, what? I suppose I could just tell her to put her trunk back down, huh? Till I can loot it. Oops. Really? All right. It took too long. Oh, now it's going the other way. No! Why? You keep switching directions. Great. No, it's not gonna do it. Stupid bricks. Treasure chest's not even gonna be worth it. Watch. Fuck! Oh, why? Why can't you just stop spouting water? And just make it stop moving like that. Okay, now it did it. So if I go in the middle, it stops it. Okay. Gonna go backwards now? No? Why does sometimes it goes backwards and other times it doesn't? Because the water hits a certain spot. Yep. This, make it rotate, and we'll tell it to stop. Yes! Counted. I'm about to get smashed by... Oh, that's a core! Awesome. Hey, that counts. Whatever that's doing, it's doing what I needed it to do. I don't know if that opened. Chica sensor. Oh, there's one on its trunk. How do I get to it? It's that way somehow. I rotate around with it. I think that's what I need to do. Oh crap. Poison toes. God. Ugh. Oh. Whoa. You go the other way. Isn't there a chest under one of these as well? There's an eyeball. What happened to that chest? Oh shit. Oh, I better eat an apple. That thing will kill me. Take that. Thank you. While you're exploding. What's this do? Oh, I made a waterfall. Is it permanent? That'd be nice. Sounds like it's gonna be permanent. Yep. It's good. Where did that chest go? Right there. Which one of those is active and which one is not? That's the thing. Alright. Gotta drop it. Got it. Woof. Oh, I'll take that. And fall, and then fly, and woohoo! Oh, that's what I needed to do to get up to this part anyway. Shit. Inventory is full. Got a 7. I'm gonna get rid of the Korok leaf. Not getting any use out of that. Okay, I need to get up there somehow. How do I do that? Ha ha!